I hadn't seen anyone else but the two boys in my class, so it was cool to see other people doing it.